Right. Hello. Hello, my Facebook friend, my YouTube friend, my Instagram friend, and my Twitter friend. I am here now to talk a little bit about my cookbook, what I write. And I want to talk to you a little bit about your health and how we should eat. I mean, is it very important that we eat very healthy and nutrition? So my cookbook is about health. It's about good eating. This is the cookbook what I write, and I want you now to explain to you about putting healthy meal into your body. Now, usually our family, we have family, and we want to always give our family a very good meal, a very healthy meal when they come with a balanced meal with salad, rice, chicken with meat. So it's a balance. You put in a balanced meat, or one day you do fish. You do fish with something else. In my cookbook, I have lots of short recipe where you can do very quick meal. You can do potato one day with chicken and a salad with it. Every meal I use a salad. And all of my salad I have, I write my salad and them directly. The name of the salad and them, it comes directly from the people of the Bible, which is like Ruth salad. I have David salad. I have Esther salad. I have Boaz salad. I have all of the salad and then all of my name of my salad is from the Bible. Most of my cooking, and I write in from my book, I write also a little text from the Bible, a little romantic also in it also, because this book is a special cookbook. It's not the ordinary cookbook that you'll go and get on the shelves. This cookbook have a little of everything in it. So I'm introducing you to the Bible. I'm introducing a little bit of romance, a little bit of everything. So I want, like, the family out there nowadays, we most of the time we always eating fast food, eating unhealthy. So sometimes this cookbook, I need for you to put very healthy meal into your body. Very healthy meal. My cookbook is about health, about very healthy meal. I also do juicing. I do the best juicing. I do carrots. I do beetroot. I do celery, you know. All of these good eating, very good drinks I make for myself. And now, the way to a man's heart is through his stomach. Now, as I said, we're living in a world, in the universe today, which the universe has a lot of energy. We have to put out a lot of energy. Sometimes we have to go to work, but we don't need to work too hard. But sometimes we have to go to work, and we need to eat very healthy to take care of our body, have very healthy meal in the body. So at the end of the day, I just want to introduce to my book a little with what it have in it. And it's a very healthy cookbook that I write. It's all about health. It's all about good meals. It's all about a family sitting down on a Sunday to be eating very healthy. Very healthy. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. So now I will introduce to you my cookbook. The name of the cookbook is The God That I Am, Holy Day Cookbook. This is the name of my cookbook. And I do a lot of work on this cookbook because I put in very, very good recipe in it. So I could show you some of the food and everything I have inside it, which is very nice. All different kind of recipe. And I'll be putting down some good recipe in, I will be putting down some video on YouTube with some cooking. And I will be doing more recipe coming future. Right now, I have not the time to do so much videos, but I want to get into doing more video and to introducing me to the social media. I want to introduce me to social media. So at the end of the day, I want to show you a little of everything. I have very healthy eating, yeah, and bread and everything in my cookbook. So you could follow me on Twitter, on Instagram, on Facebook, and you can follow me and subscribe to my video. I would like you very much to subscribe into my video because I want you to give me a little opinion, tell me what you think, and give me a little advice. I need advice, and I'm still learning. We can never stop learning. So all the time learning something new. So I would like all of my friends and them to subscribe to my video, and you can give me advice what I should do better. And now that, as I said, I'm looking for a sponsor for this beautiful cookbook. And I will be very thankful because I am going to get a sponsor, and I know the sponsor is out there sitting, watching me right now on this video. So sponsor, thank you very much. And God bless. Love you all. Thank you.